Hey guys, what is going on? Trouble Game back with some more The Last of Us Remastered. We had a pretty dicey situation last time, but now we're back on the road and figuring things out, so hopefully nothing crazy comes up. Oh yeah. That it? Cool.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh yeah?
All?
Yeah.
And?
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming, yelling, because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane.
Mm-hmm.
Right before we crash, I wake up.
Oh,
I've never been on a plane.
Man.
Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
True that.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Oh, we're gonna climb the car. Cool that.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
I doubt they're even there. I'm betting money.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Don't see anything out of the ordinary. I see stuff right here. Yeah. Perfect. I see something on the floor. Yeah. We'll probably want some Molotovs, to be honest. Smoke bombs probably wouldn't be bad. Yeah, we'll definitely cut through here. Can I go through anywhere? No. Where are we supposed to go? They're here? No.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Here we go.
Why don't you come over here so I can boost you up, girl?
Ellie?
What's she doing?
What?
The ladder.
Such a kid. There you go. Ladder, please. Thank you.
God.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
Oh, geez. Now what? What are you doing, Ellie?
What is it?
See what? I can't see anything.
Are you kidding me?
What? What? Also, do you got anything over here? No.
Come on, hurry up.
The same hill.
What? A giraffe? The heck of it? What? What's the giraffe doing here?
You see this?
Wow.
Don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right.
Oh, come here. Party.
Hurry up. Come on.
Hey there.
Aww.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on.
I'm coming. Did she go up? I wasn't really looking.
Oh, man.
Oh, wow.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
True. All right. We need to get going.
We don't have to do this.
Do what?
You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through.
Yeah?
Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Okay. All right.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
Man, I feel like that's not gonna happen. What's in here? Hello?
Ellie. Think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Cool. Anything else around here? What's this? Oh, yeah. Nice.
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blank.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know.
Deep.
I'm sorry, Joel.
Deep, man.
It's okay, Ellie.
Well, anyways, let's find some good goods so we can get the good going on. Cool, I think we're about at 70 pills. That's nice. Oh, yeah, baby. There's gotta be something around here now that can allow me to upgrade. Is there a doggo around here? Am I supposed to go this way?
Hey, Joel, I got something for you.
What?
Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Oh, I need to take it. Okay. Thanks.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape.
Let's go back real quick.
Thank you.
It's gotta be at least something. Uh-huh. I knew it. Look at all that. Dude, that's like money right here.
Here we go.
So I'm level 5. We got armor piercing, clip capacity, stuff like that. Power. Guess more ammo the better, right? I do reload speed on this. That probably wouldn't be a bad idea. Yeah, no kidding, dude. That's what I say. Oh, yeah. So where are we going? This way? So I can go that way. I have to go that way. Okay. Makes sense. Let me guess. Spores. Zombies. Fungi.
I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Oh, yeah. Bottles. Bricks. You know what that means, guys. I don't see anything. What? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Where did any of those guys come from? Am I the only one that saw that? Oh. Oh, thank you, bud. There you go.
Stay quiet.
That's exactly how I would have done it. Anyways. Here.
There's so many of them.
I know, well, yeah. About it.
Cool, they're all dead. I mean, that did the job. I gotta take something, I don't know what, but... Oh, I can't go that way, okay. Oh my gosh, okay. Alright, let's see what that does. Is that all I have 104 left. Okay. Ellie! Oh my gosh. Spores. Infected runners, ignore your flashlight. Oh, do I gotta do this all over again? Man. Oh. I don't think that was there last time.
So many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
Just let them burn real quick. Still good. That's what I say. Okay. Smoke bombs are pointless. Screw it. Oh gosh. Oh, no, 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 no! Man. What's this? Oh. Even more flame. And then some there. Oh.
Oh my god. There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
Anybody got a bottle? Thank you. Nobody heard that, right? Perfect. All right, so let's try this again. Boom. That should kill most of them. Come on. Burn. Burn, you freaks. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Sweet. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. All that stuff, and I still couldn't upgrade everything. How crazy is that? I'm assuming I probably could just ran past all this.
All right, I think you can shut that crate down.
Whatever.
Jeez.
Oh gosh. Well, I don't see anything, so.
We're good. Don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
I hope not.
Watch your step. Now what? That water looks pretty deep. What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
There we go. I was gonna say, I'm like, I need to go through somewhere. There we go. Oh, a ladder. I don't like that sound. I don't know if you heard that, but I heard a rrrr. There we go. All right, Ellie, we need to get going. Ammo.
Oh, freezing.
What's freezing? The water? Oh, I didn't think you could swim.
All right. Give me a foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
There we go. Get on up there, Ellie.
Look out! Ellie! You okay?
Yeah.
I just set her on fire, not...
Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Anyways. Bowl. I need to craft something. Wow.
This looks like a good spot.
Indeed it does. Good spot for a whole lot of nothing. But that's fine. That's fine. I guess we can add some more ammo to this. It's like a mini shotgun. Yeah, sure. Okay.
Watch your head.
There you go.
Give me a sec. Make a Molotov finally. Excuse me? Oh, like, why? Of course. Plants. What do we got for? I'm at 80. Shivmaster. I think I want the weapon sway.
Hey, look. There it is.
Wow, no kidding. Can you swim? Well, in we go, right? What's in here? I don't like this. Okay. Where am I at? Where am I going right now? Okay. Going somewhere, guys. City water.
You made it.
Oh, hey, look at that. didn't even know that was the way to go. Well, we did it. All right, Ellie, I got your boat. Get on.
All right. Get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
There we go. My turn? My turn, please. How am I getting up? Ellie. Oh, the ladder. I see. Never mind. Oh, geez, is that the sun? Wow, that is. That's even bright on this.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Is that gonna work? We can't reach that.
I mean, kind of.
It's too far. I can't reach it.
Oh. I see what I'm supposed to do, but... Oh my gosh, they're really gonna make me do this? Up, and then over, and then across. Yeah, I see where they're going for. Surprised I haven't hit the top yet. Oh man, could it just go any faster, please? There we go. Look at that. Look at, would you look at that?
Good idea.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks to your help. All right, let's get going, Ellie. We need to raise some more hell. Or something like that.
Oh boy.
Wow, we are right there.
Let me go ahead and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Coming. That's a lot of water, to be honest.
Okay, come on, jump.
I don't like
that. You're gonna catch me?
I got you.
Come on.
See, you didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Perfect. Well, I'm going, but you're not letting me walk fast. Oh, I don't like that. Why are you going first? Just run, 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 run.
Ellie, move.
Perfect. I do. Oh, hey. Come on. Come on. Ow. Dummy. Thank you. Where's she at? Oh, jeez. She get knocked out? Come on. Ooh, jeez. Hey, you went swimming.
Hands in the air.
She's not breathing.
Whoa.
Hands in the fucking air.
Come on, man.
Welcome to the fire.
What's going on?
Sorry,
is that Marlene?
They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here.
Yeah?
And it was meant
yes, she did.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her.
Huh?
Maybe it was meant to be.
Just in time to save her? What do you mean?
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where.
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was.
You kidding me?
I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
That bullshit.
March him out of here.
Jeez.
He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Oh, probably will.
Get up. I said get up.
Where's the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Good. Good puppy. Thank you. Oh, darn. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's nice. Anyone else? Come on. No. Oh, yeah? Where are they at? Let's just do healing. Why not? Oh. Anybody hear that? Oh, really? Come on. Oh my gosh, seriously? Ugh. I swear I have to redo all that. Oh. Oh my gosh. Come on, go. What? Like how? Seriously? Okay, how did I do this last time? Whoa. What? This is bothering me. Oh, man. I'm gonna get this.
Where the fuck are you, sorry sack of shit?
You gotta go, son of a bitch!
Ooh. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go. This is my shotgun.
Holy shit!
Are there any more of these stupid guys? Or are they all finally dead? Cause like, damn. I mean, just getting burned. Perfect. Good idea. To the top floor we go. Oh, perfect. Through here. Oh man, I don't know if I want to go through here. I should probably do this just to be safe. Healing speed. Smart move. Marlene's journal. something. Oh, man. Yeah. Oh, really? How do you know I'm here? Oh my gosh. Well, that's one way to start the... I can't, like, hear anybody anymore. It's kind of weird. Dude, I thought I blew that guy in the head. Oh, now I can see.
Fan out.
Man, this is very difficult.
You guys, go check over there.
Where the hell is this guy?
I don't know. Oh, I don't like this. Seriously. I'm trying to hope that that guy's dead. Well, you know. Somewhere. Oh my gosh. No! I was so close. I feel like I know this is like the end, so I'm trying to like... Let's just sneaky snake all this. Nope. Just running. I just got mowed down. Okay. So, that's nice. So they're like almost guaranteed to like see you.
Hey, he's over here.
Oh my gosh. Maybe I should just kill that guy that's right here. See, they're all right there.
Spread out. I'll search out here. Go check over there. I see you.
Oh my gosh. Come on. Come on. Well, they probably won't find me here. Boom. Boom. Screw it. I ain't gonna waste nothing. Go. I know this video is probably a little long, but hey, what? Oh, whatever. Is this it? Is this a room? I think it is. Oh man, guys. Okay, here. Yeah.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor? What are you doing in here?
Oh, man.
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
I'm sorry, but...
Don't come any closer. Shut the hell up!
You're not. I don't think I was probably supposed to kill those people, but, come on, go. Oh gosh. Come on, get in. Ha, ha, ha. At least they didn't kill her. Oh, man. Marlene. Hmm. I don't know about that. No. No. What happened? Did we skip it? What? Huh? Hmm? Really? You alive? Oh, you know. Jeez. Well, bye, Marlene. Damn. Wow. Harsh. Wait, so are we? Dang. But to where? Is this the end then? Oh, yeah. I would agree. I feel like I'm Joel, but then I'm actually not. Is this like an actual town? Or is this where his brother Tommy's at? What are we doing here? Yeah. Fair enough.
For a long time with surviving. And you, no matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Man, look at that. Wow. So wow, that was quite the ending right there, I'd say. That's quite a... Again, quite an ending to end on. I think they're a really good game. The duo between Ellie and Joel was really... It was a really good bond for her to have somebody and for him to have almost that similar daughter kind of thing. Oh, it just keeps going. Okay. But, I mean, overall, I think this was a pretty great game. I would see why it got 10 out of 10 yet again. Man, I'd really like to play the second one, but I hear it runs pretty harsh on the PS4 Pro. That's for the Pro, not the regular. So I don't know if I should wait to play it or see what happens, but it would be really awesome to play it right now. I'm assuming this is, you know, it for any kind of cinematics or anything that's going to be shown or playing. But, yeah. I'll probably just skip forward to this. If not, I hope you guys enjoyed this game. It's a really fun game. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next game. Bye-bye.